Following the introduction of the 2018 Maserati Gran Turismo in New York, it's now the turn of the 2018 GranCabrio to make its debut, the convertible breaking cover at a Goodwood Festival of Speed. No mechanical changes to the drop top, which is equipped with the same Ferrari-sourced 4.7-liter naturally aspirated V8 engine as found in the coupe. Output for the mill is 460 horsepower at 7,000 revolutions per minute and 520 newton-meters of torque at 4,750 revolutions per minute, with power directed to the rear wheels via a ZF 6-speed automatic gearbox. As is the case with the Gran Turismo, the update to the GranCabrio brings about a minor exterior restyling along with a slight tweak to the interior and the introduction of a new state-of-the-art infotainment system. Exterior revisions to convertible, which is available in Sport and MC versions, are led by a new Charnose hexagonal grille, which is inspired by the Alfieri concept. Together with new lower air ducts that are now further separated from the front splitter, airflow distribution has been improved at the front and aerodynamic drag reduced slightly, from 0.33 to 0.32 cd. At the back, there's a new bumper featuring a neater design with a two-fold layout for the Sport and MC versions. Inside, the center console has been redesigned, with a new aluminium rotary knob to be found. Elsewhere, the driving mode button cluster is now repositioned on the lower central console, next to the gear shift lever. The update also introduces a high-resolution 8.4-inch capacitive touchscreen and Harman Kardon premium sound system, which offers Apple CarPlay and Android Auto support. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.